For caudal epidural steroid injection, patient should be lying prone with the legs internally rotated, and ultrasound probe is held in the midline in long axis. And then we are going to get this picture. So here, this is the sacral crest in the midline, and then the sacrococcygeal ligament, and this is the sacral plate. So here, because it is a bony structure, ultrasound beam cannot go past it, and we are getting an acoustic shadow. But ultrasound beam can pass through the sacrococcygeal ligament, and that's why we can see this part of the sacral canal. And then we are holding the probe in hot axis. And then we are going to get this picture. So here are the two sacral cornua, and in between, this upper white hyperechoic line is sacrococcygeal ligament, and the lower white line is your sacral vertebral body. And you can see that ultrasound beam cannot pass through it. So this is sacral hiatus, and we have to put needle here. So then the probe is held in the, again, in the long axis, and the local anesthetic infiltration is done. So again, the probe is in the long axis. We can see this is the sacrococcygeal ligament, and this is the sacral vertebra, and this is the midline sacral crest. Then 18 gauge 2 in needle is introduced under the ultrasound guidance. So this is again the midline sacral crest. This is sacral vertebral body, and this is the needle. Now needle has introduced. Tip of the needle is not seen because it is under bone. At this stage, we must be checking the distribution of the dye. We can introduce the needle further under the C-arm guidance, and we can inject dye. So at this point, we have introduced the needle under the C-arm guidance, and we are at the level of the sacral 3. And before giving the particular steroid injection, we must give dye injection to see that it's not intravascular or intrathecal. So dye is injected under the cine view, continuous fluoro, to see that the dye is not uptaken by the vessels. So it is a beautiful inverted Christmas tree appearance. You can see the sacral nerve roots, and it is an heterogeneous appearance, and there is no vascular uptake. Dye is not vanishing. So we are happy with the dye is made, and then we are injecting around 10 cc of the 40 milligram tramsinum and local anesthetic mixture, and that ends the procedure.